It's me, Mario.
Oh, we know who you are. We know who you are.
Hello.
I'd always fuck with this dude. We're like such bullies when it comes to this game. Like fucking his eyes up. Yo, bro, chill out, son. We're about to stretch that face. Damn. Alright, we got 54 stars. Jesus. We did a lot. So, I'm trying to think. What should we do next? Jolly Roger Bay we could probably handle, actually. Let's handle Jolly Roger Bay, guys. Kathy Luke's like, hello, oh my gosh, I fell asleep yesterday during the stream. Yo, it's all good. We do long stream sessions, so I completely understand how that can happen. Pop, 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 pop. I'm just adjusting the audio. I'm so sorry, guys. I don't want to sound like I'm yelling at you guys because I'm trying to go over the sound in my headset. So what are we doing now? Red coins on the ship afloat. Huh. But we don't need Metal Mario. There we go. Yo, boy, you got some cannons to open for us? Hi, I'll prepare the cannon for you. Shoutouts to our boy, hooking us up with the damn cannon. Ready for blast off? Come on, hop into the cannon. Alright, yeah, take it easy. We gotta check for shit. There we go. Bam, son. And we make that landing. Oh, that sucks. The fact that we took damage from that, it kind of was like, oh, good stuff. Oh shit, I'm a dick. Suck my dick. Oh man, guys. All right, we gotta go back. Oh. Wait, maybe. Fuck. Oh, maybe. I think we're good. Let's do that again, and hopefully I just don't. Fuck! Yo, that's for me taking the easy route. Oh, there's more coins there. Yeah, let's get that coin real quick. Good stuff. I saw another one somewhere. Let's see what we can do. Calvin Blake, yo, he went to his old alias. Looks like I'm on YouTube gaming. Twitch is glitchy. What's up, Feist Man? Yo, just chilling, man. My boy Tuba Cody, aka Calvin Blake, aka my brother from another mother. We're about to do it up. Let's see. Yo, I totally thought there was a red coin here, guys. Am I? Ah, there it is. Oh shit, there's another one. Please don't tell me there's more in the clams. Please tell me we got all of them. Alright, I'm gonna try to not be a fail on this, guys. I'm sorry. Damn, he slides a lot. Oh! Fuck! Oh, shit! My boyo! Oh, man, we're in the Goonies right now. We're in the Goonies. We missed one? Fuck. Which one did we miss? Yo, bruh. I don't know if we should go in there. You're gonna fall, man. What's up, Red Stripe? Yo, fuck it. Damn. Is there a red coin there? We're just not close to it yet? No. There might be one. All right, we're gonna first get some air. Now we're going back in. Ah, there it is. There it is. I knew we were gonna find it, guys. Time to get that last one. These clams, yo. Dick move, bruh. Now we gotta go back on the damn ship. They fuck with us. They like fucking with us, guys. What's up, Griffin? I just tuned in, but I'm betting on the Shadow Clams. Yep. That's exactly where it was. Okay. There we go. We're gonna go easy. Easy peasy, lemons. Oh, what the fuck was that about? What the fuck? Yo, can I get a rerun on that shit? Yo, I'm looking at the replay right now. What the fuck? We didn't make that shit? Wow, we just got gypped, guys. We got gypped. That was bullshit. Alright, come on. Stop acting drunk, Mario. Can't believe that shit. You know what? Fuck it. Yo, son. We got blocked by an invisible wall. We're going back into it. There we go. Oh, guys, I went to the gym. Fucking shit was tiring. I did chest. I'm happy I got it over with, though. Alright, so what's the next thing? Blast to the stone pillar. The stone pillar. Is that this shit here? This shit right here? That should be good enough, right? That should be good enough. Oh, brother. My brother. What are you doing? Brother didn't get it. My brother didn't want to get it. Fucking shifting that shit to the side. My fault, guys. Alright. We gotta go a little higher. By the shadow. Let's get it. Yeah. Let's get it around the shadow. Oh shit. Bam, son. We just did a head-on collision with that motherfucker. Yeah, that's going to be a long trip. That's going to be a long fucking trip to get that shit. I feel like once you fuck up, you should just like exit the course and go back in. I feel like that would be the most optimal way. Damn, bruh. Can I like ground pound? Holy shit. We finally fucking did it after like 2 hours. Maybe ground pounding makes you go faster. I should have checked the physics on that one. Well, we just got one more to go. We got one more to go. Yeah, Griffinith. Yo, that shit has some retarded hitboxes. The ship. Oh. Alright, so we were too far last time. I think that's perfect, actually. That's perfect. Whoa, 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 take it easy. Okay. There we go. We got three. We got three of them stars, baby. That shit was quick. Oh, oh, we don't want to save and quit. All right. So we did six of those, six of those, six of those. Cool, six of those. Boo's Haunt. I think we need that blue one. We got six of those, six of those. We still gotta do the sand. Dire Docks. Alright, we're gonna keep traveling though. We're gonna go further into the game. It might lead us to where the blue cap is. I don't remember where the blue cap is, to be honest. Let's put that key in. We're basically 13 away from actually legitimately just beating the game with Bowser. I remember that shit. Is there like one that was kind of like... Yeah, this is like bullshit. Wasn't there like a... Thanks, Mario! The castle is recovering its energy as you retrieve power stars. And you chased Bowser right out of here. Onto some area ahead. Oh, by the by, are you collecting coins? Special stars appear when you collect 100 coins in each of the 15 courses. Damn. Yes. Scale the mountain. Yeah, what was over here? Was it free life? I'm down for getting lives like that all day. We're gonna do the basic one, and we're just gonna scale the mountain. We probably need the hat for that. Is that just, Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we should probably do the... maybe we should do the red coins. Why not? Okay. Four. Oh, they're gonna do us like that? Whoa, whoa, whoa. Bam. Damn, yo. They're giving a lot of one-ups in this area. Bam. And we got the last one. Oh, no. They're making us do a jump like that? Nah, they're not making us jump like that. That's awesome. Here we go. Let's see. Yo, what's up, Zoi? Un 100 to Fico. Welcome to the stream. Don Val is in the house. Yo, what's up, brother? Oh, probably in a bit, Griffinith, because I'm going to try to see if I could actually figure it out. But if I don't remember, I'll definitely ask you. I definitely will. I'm glad. The red coins are the most annoying to me. But yo, everyone, give a warm welcome to our boy Zoy in the house. Aw, shit, man. We're just going to skill the mountain. That's it. God, this game brings so much memories. Do we have to skill it that way, or is there another route? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He's gonna throw us. He's gonna throw us. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, there's something there. I remember that. Oh, fuck. All right. Let's throw him. Anything? No. Oh shit! Yo, did we just get assed out to the beginning? We did. We did. God damn. My bad, guys. My bad. That's completely my fault. I don't know what was that shit that just made that fucking smoke happen. We're not dealing with that. Oh, monkey. Bruh, bruh. Oh, shit. Jukes. Yo, fuck that guy. I thought us grabbing him. Oh, man. Now we got... Yo, how... Bro. Oh, shit. I gotta handle that guy. Give me my hat back, motherfucker. I can't believe that asshole. I thought it was... Oh, yo, chill out, bruh. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, shit. God damn, son. Yo, wait, hold up. What does this have to say to us? High winds ahead. Pull your cap down tight. It blows off if you have... You'll have to find it on this mountain. Oh, nah. How do you hold... Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, take it easy. We gotta punch one of them. Okay, now we're getting this. Are we there? We got a monkey. Oh, shit. Did we do it? Was that the scale of the mountain, or was that something else? Breathtaking view from the bridge. God damn it. Whatever. We were going to need to do it anyway. Hey, what's up, Carrot? How's it going? Welcome to today's stream. Yo, that monkey is disrespecting you. Taking your hat and all, son. Yo, seriously. You don't take a New Yorker's hat. There we go. The wind of blowing our cap off, that's worrying me a bit. I really don't want to look for the hat on this fucking mountain. Actually, we're gonna do it from here. Come on. There we go. Oh, my dick! My dick, we were doing everything so gracefully. Till that shit happened. Come on, bro. That was not even an elegant fucking thing. I hate this. That shit's supposed to make shit easier, it's not. We'll just get some coins along the way. While his slow ass starts monkey barring across till they fucking hit us. Alright, we're there. Yo, can we like... Oh shit. I don't know if that's gonna... Whoa. Reassess. Maybe we can do it. It's the same shit, actually. Oh! Bro, are you gonna stop blowing? How do you hold your cap? Yo, fuck that guy. Is there another one? What's this? Oh shit. Alright, now our acrobatic skills or our balancing beam act. Oh, so that's how you make... You get that fucking waterfall one easier. It actually had a block there. Alright, we scaled the mountain. 60 stars. How do you keep your hat from blowing off? That's exactly what I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to figure that out. I have no idea. He just went in and out of that painting. Mystery of the monkey cage. Yeah, I don't even know if I could get it from there, like... Real talk, we gotta fall from something. Maybe we gotta use that fucking helicopter guy. I mean, there's the monkey, but I don't see no damn monkey cage. Nah, bro, you ain't taking our hat. You can fiend for it all you want, bro. Now... Damn, son. That's a trip. Look at that. Back to the fucking ground. Another thing that's very weird to me is why is there like a cement block here? Get a good jump? Wait, get a good run up the slope. Do you remember the long jump? Press Z. Alright. They're just giving us crappy advice again. Does this increase... No? Doesn't do anything? No, that doesn't do anything. There's also a secret in this stage. Oh. Ah, there's the ba-bomb shit. But I haven't spoken to a ba-bomb yet. Let's see. There. Oh shit. Whew. This motherfucker. Break his back, son. Bam. Oh shit. I'm trying to remember that one. It's been a minute. This guy's gonna go crazy. I know it. Yeah. The monkey, I hear him from over here. This shit is nuts. Here we go. Here we go. Doop 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 doop. See ya, bruh. See ya. Now, can I do bam and then start going in? That's the best thing I can think of. Shit. I thought I had the intelligence on that one. Let's see. Fuck it, we're falling, guys. Now, what does this say? Danger, strange gusts, but the wind makes a comfy ride. Makes a comfy ride. I don't see no winds, yo. We're exiting the course. Oh shit, exiting the course makes you go all the way over here? That's bullshit. That is bullshit, my friends. Just 10 more damn stars and then we're able to fight Bowser. That's insane. We haven't even done this level or the clock tower or whatever. Shocking arrow lifts. Okay. Oh shit, I was expecting a kick. I was expecting a kick, guys. I'm sorry. We're backflipping in there. Can we triple jump it? He prepares to form. Gets as much room as he can. Oh. Come on, bruh. Good form. He tries to see if he could do a side jump. He makes the jump. Asshole to throw people is here. Uh-oh. But he throws the asshole first. Good stuff. Okay. Yep, that was gonna happen. Oh, my dick, son. Oh. Oh, shit. What's this? Okay. I can deal with this one. I'll gladly take that first one. Captain Insano's in the house. How's it going, brother? Yo, I hope you guys are enjoying my scrubbish run of Super Mario. I hope everyone's having an amazing time. Wait, we didn't... Top of the town. Shocking arrow lips. Oh, maybe... I see. Wait, how are we so high now? The water remains? Ah, we break that. How do, can I like hit it to? Okay. First thing is to break that open. That's gonna give us a hole. That's what he said. Can we revert it back? Or is it because it's at this level actually? Yeah, it's nullified. So now we gotta kind of make it a little higher. Yeah, I don't know what that actually did. We probably have to just find a better one. Oh no! No, we could have done this without it. That one's just bullshit. And I think here we'd actually do the run. Oh, we should be able to. Oh fuck. Yeah, I think this is where it starts you. Can we just grab it? No, we can't grab it. Mario just likes to troll us, guys. Oh, shit. See? I knew it. Now, I think that... Alright, maybe there's one more that's really important that I'm not seeing yet. Where's the... Well, we shall continue exploring, guys. Oh. That should do enough. No, it still doesn't... Not enough. But there's gotta be something over there on the other side. There's gotta be something over there, guys. Yo, fuck this guy. We're jumping. Nothing? What am I missing? Can I jump on this? You know what? We're doing it, guys. That should be more than enough, to be honest. See what happens here. Because I totally thought there was supposed to be more water. Yep. We still don't have enough. Where are you from, bro? I am from Brooklyn, New York. I'm originally from Brooklyn, New York. I grew up there like 27 years. I've been here in Tampa, Florida for like 4. Oh, Megan! How's it going, Megan? Our girl's in the house. Everyone give a shout out to Megan. Oh. Yo, this guy. Yo, fuck this guy. He's gonna run to us. Oh. There we go. Let's see. Okay. Now we're gone. That was bullshit. Oh man, guys, I'm missing something. The mystery is of wet or dry, and where does the solution lie? The city welcomes visitors within the depths they bring as they enter. What the fuck was that about? Oh! Maybe we actually can. He prepares form. Shit! We gotta be able to do a triple jump. We should be able to do a triple jump. Even though it's cutting it very short. Maybe a angled jump? Oh, come my dick, son. Doesn't get much better than that, son. That was like the phenomenal AJ Styles fucking flip right there. The 450 splash. We're just creeping on each side. Oh my dick. Do the Mario look. Ooh! Nailed it! Oh, you are preparing the bomb for us, baby. The question is, how the fuck do we get there? Can we just slide up in that DM? Can we just go up that thing? Oh, we made it. Shoutouts. Welcome. Please make it. No? God damn. There's gotta be... Like, it has to be that. Unless... I still don't know why those exist. Do we want to shoot through there? Through the one-ups? Let's see if we just shoot straight away. Oh! Oh, we almost had it, guys. That was just failure on my part. I'm from Fort Myers, but live in Pittsburgh now. Hell yeah! Let's see, it's not. The doctor scanned me and sent me home and told me basically not to be stupid for a few days. Oh, wow! What happened? Let me scroll up. Sorry, guys. I wasn't able to see. Hi, how are you tonight? Got a cushion today, but I'm okay from here. Oh! Was it from one of the when you were riding or something, Megan? Let's see. It's not. The doctor scanning. Okay. Well, that's good that it's not severe. It was equipment failure that resulted in my horse throwing a bucking fit. I couldn't quite ride out. I'm okay, though. I'm glad everyone is doing well. That is awesome. I'm happy to hear that everything is fine. Oh, but that must have been scary. That must have been scary just going through that whole process. Was that the first time that something like that happened in that scenario? Yo, I don't know how I would react if I was on a horse and the horse started going nuts. Oh, God. I swear to you, my deep voice, you would hear the bitch come out of me. I would just be like, ah! Oh, my God! It's just like, it would be stupid. Yo, oh, man, that's so scary. All right. We're going here. Good enough. Oh, we sunk that shit. We're in there. I hope we don't die on this. The course 11 seems to be difficult. Yo, this shit is ridiculous right now. Oh! Yo, where the hell are we, baby? Oh shit, I just done fucked up. Yo, can I like backflip? Aw, you can't do shit! Yo, Metal Mario sucks a big fat sack of baby dicks. So, is this a red coin thing? Yeah, the red coin thing. It's a vibrant thing. A vibrant thing, a vibrant thing. Oh my God, can we please get this fucking coin? There we go, we got one. Wow, there's another one? I feel like the red stuff is in there. We're just gonna do a full scout. Oh, they're in the boxes, man. Asshole, son. So how do I... Oh, yeah. Okay. So let's just make this go... We're gonna work from the ground up, guys. It's cool. We just gotta find where the fucking thing is to change it. Okay. We about to die on suffocation just trying to find this ship. Fuck it. At least Metal Mario doesn't have to breathe. That didn't change shit. It is interesting exploring this. Yo, I don't remember this, to be honest. So it feels really brand new. There it is. Gonna take 3 hours for this shit to come down. Just kind of like looking around. Let's see. I think it was scared. Let's see. Oh, I think it was scared for everyone else, I guess. I was lying there unconscious for like 3-ish minutes. I did get up and walk out of the arena, though. I'll get them next time. Yeah, exactly. They were right to be scared. 3 minutes is a long time to be unconscious. You're lucky and tougher than I am. Yeah. That's insane. Yeah, I'm sure you'll kill it next time. No worries. You always put in that work on the road, son. That racing? That shit is... That definitely is some intense stuff. And it takes like a lot of dedication, discipline. Unlike me and my Mario runs, this is far from discipline. This is ridiculous. I'm over here fucking wandering aimlessly. I don't know where the hell to go. I'm not even getting angles on the bottom. Oh god. Oh my god, too much Chipotle today. Come on, Mario. We're not getting double chicken anymore. If you keep fucking up like this, Mario, I'm telling you. I ain't gonna order double chicken fuss. Oh my god, he's taking forever. His belly's just shaking around. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking punt this dude in the face. Oh! I fucking hate you. Just get up there. Oh, you fat ass. Oh, you're getting up there. I don't care. You're getting up there. God damn it. I can't stand him. Oh, he's hitting shit that he's not... Good. Back to this bullshit. There we go. Oh my god. Oh, you can't grab on that? Back to this shit. Okay, we got 4. Nice. Oh, my dick. Okay. Alright, we got another one, guys. Five. What else? Oh! I can't believe this guy. Oh, there was another one. There. Bam. Oh, it's on that. So that's 6, 7. Can we even get up there is the question. Let's see. He can't grip on the third jump. I always keep forgetting that. There we go. Oh! This guy, son. Oh, son. Oh, my God. What's going on here? This is like the Matrix right now. We are glitching the shit out of it. Let's go up here. Come on.